Yeah, so
Mm-hmm.
this actually, this variant, that it has a lot of actually mutations in the spike protein. The spike protein is the protein which actually is responsible for the attachment of this virus to the host cells in the body. And because of the mutations, the vaccines are not very effective in preventing the infection. So even the vaccinated, they are getting the infection very commonly. But if you see the data, there is a clear-cut data which has shown that people who are vaccinated, and they are less likely to get severe disease and hospitalized. So even it will might not prevent the infection, but definitely it reduces the severity of the infection and reduces the hospitalization and ICU stay, and which is a very important part in the disease. Somebody has infection and can remain and get well at home, and that is nothing like it. But some people who have poor immunity, like transplant patient who was on immunosuppressive drugs, or chronic diseases like kidney chronic disease or lung disease or heart disease, or elderly, these are even they are susceptible for even for severe disease after the vaccination. And these patients should take a booster dose to increase their immunity, because booster doses have been shown to improve the efficacy. So, which is now being rolled out in our country also, which is a good step, I would say.